Two men charged with stealing jewelry in Franklin may be connected to crimes in other states. Police say the two broke into the Kohl's last month. More than $100,000 in jewelry was stolen from Kohl's. Police identified the men as Patrick Hawley of Los Angeles and John Signorley from Indianapolis. Hawley was arrested in Christian County, Kentucky, Signorley in Illinois. Signorley is also wanted out of Kentucky, Illinois, and Wisconsin.